Welcome back to my channel. My name is Bing Wona. So today's video I'll be doing the cleaning. Yeah. Aiden is with his cousin.
Hi.
They're watching cartoon, no kids. This is our kitchen. Look how it looks like. Eh? Oja. The other room. It's like a store. Yeah. This is where we keep. It's an extra room. We don't use this room. The time. This is my mom's room. See how it looks like. And this is where we sleep.
It rained yesterday, so the water is here.
So guys, I'll start with my mom's room. Yeah. It's hard doing the work plus filming at the same time because there's no one who will help me to hold the camera. So I'll see you after this. Back when I was a trainee, I was told you do this, you fold like this, and then you put it like this. This is my mom's bedroom. A blanket down first. Mostly if you're sleeping with a baby or if you're cold where you are. The blanket for the warmth, and it's true, don't feel any cold yet.
ukomewe na Maze. I told you this is the store. Yeah, keep on. We can't put them down because it will get cold. So this is our store. Yeah. So we put our djembes here too. So you can see. So this is now after cleaning. Yeah. We arranged it like this. This is cleaning and putting things in order. So my son's Aiden, he put his shoes here in one place so that they cannot scatter because we don't have a shoe rack at the moment. Or the cabinets, as you can see here, the drawers, I get like this. So we use these sandukus. Yeah, we are keeping them on top of something because when it gets cold, the clothes, the way they smell badly when you put in. Yeah, as of for the clothes, I already arranged earlier when I washed the clothes. I was doing laundry yesterday. So this is how it has been. Yeah. Who's mommy? So I've finished. Yeah, this is all after.
Hi.
The kitchen. So guys, that was it for today. I hope you enjoyed my cleaning. Yeah, that's the village style. So welcome back again. Bye.